Hi, good morning. My name is Justin. This morning I'm on my way going to Kungabu Cooperative. This cooperative is doing fish farming, but I stopped by because I'm so much interested in telling people about this tea plantation. The tea plantation you can see around me. This is an Indian-owned company. I'm so much interested in telling people about it because the community around here depends so much on this tea plantation because there's no any other business activity. There's no any other income generating activity around here. So adults, children, they come here and collect these tea leaves. You can see people behind me, they are collecting these tea leaves and they are paid after each month. But the amount of money they are paid is very little. And this money cannot even finance their family needs. It's just money which can only finance small needs in their families. But they don't have any other choice because there's no any other business activity here. So they still depend on this activity, on this plantation. And as you know, Indian, they pay just a little amount of money. But these people don't have any other choice. Kungabu is making a difference because they have introduced a new business activity, a new venture, and this is fish farming. They are doing fish farming and this is a huge project. And the vision is our children, our family members, our community members will no longer depend on this tea plantation. We no longer depend on being paid a very little amount of money. But they will work in this company, in our company, in our fish farming. They work here. They will get money. They will finance their family needs. So if their project is as successful as they are dreaming of, it will make a huge transformation in this community. It will make a very huge change in this community. So that's why I'm like encouraging everybody to get interested in supporting this venture, this fish farming, because when it is successful, this community will totally be transformed. Thank you very much. We no longer have these adults, we no longer have children who don't have any other choice coming here and collect these tea leaves just to be paid a little amount of money. Thank you.